London 2012 gold medalist title given to Ghassemi, Iran News, Newsroom. It has been officially confirmed that Kamil Ghassemi, Iranian freestyle wrestler, has been titled as the London 2012 gold medalist after new rankings were ratified by the International Olympic Committee, IOC. Due to doping, two of the podium finishers in the 120 kilograms of the male wrestlers were cut off from medals, as the two men Artur Taymasov from Uzbekistan and Davit Mansmanashvili from Georgia lost their gold and silver medals respectively that were previously given to them. According to the ratified new rankings, the two spots for winners of the gold medals will be handed over to Kamil Ghassemi from Iran and Bilal Mikhov from Russia as they reach the peak of the standings respectively. The two wrestlers lost their game in the semi-finals of the championship. Now, after all these years, they are about to get back what they desired, craved, and worked hard for.